Dean. Well, all right. That was a little Norman Blake for you.